What if Europe was a single country? Please like and subscribe for more information. Combined Europe will have a population of 764 million. It will have a land area of 4 million square miles. It will have a GDP of $23 trillion. Combined Europe will also have the largest military with 3.5 million active personnel.